Zoea.
As I arrived here in Australia, I found different culture, different way of doing things.
Kuchukua hatari, kubadilisha, jitie nguvu.
Starting a life in another country is not always an easy task.
And this is about
Mila ina nguvu.
In our country, they learn to cook in the kitchen.
Despite our tradition say a man control everything, I said this is not the time to stick on tradition.
Do you think when men cook, women appreciate?
I'm trying.
I have to cook, I have to wash clothes, I have to do other things which I was not doing in Africa.
Usawa, zoea na endelea na maisha.